anyone could have witnessed in a lifetime. I cannot believe my eyes, and I'm still shocked.